God damn it. Don't sneak up on me. Yeah, I guess maybe I am. What? No. No, you're not, are you? I need someone I can trust. I want you to find something out for me. My wife. My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I'll give you my NCR bar, and I'll take care of the rest. I need to do this myself. Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing. We shouldn't... No one in town knows. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now.
Hey there.
The Ultra Lux are questioning whether its pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many tables remain empty. One more story for you. Unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected.
I hope you're finding every... Okay, if that's what...
Our partners in crime. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters with Love Me As Though There Were No Tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
That's it then. How did you know? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It'd be like them to keep paperwork. Here. This is all I can give. I think our dealings are done here.